I've seen my dad change a scene in a dubbing room. Like what he shot to what, when it comes to the dubbing studio, he'll sit there and change your life by just how he will tune that scene differently. So, Nanna, give an example of normal ga cheppadam and infliction tho cheppadam.
See, one fellow I was played in M. Dharmaraju MA, I played as a villain role. Villain means he is the hero, almost a dual role.
Anti-hero.
Old man, old get-up. And in the character says, his name is M. Dharmaraju MA.
Right.
That Dharmaraju says, not Pandava Dharmaraju, right. This character Dharmaraju.
Right.
He will call one servant. He is so many years he is with him. You go and kill him. In picture how
you
they...
You can say it in Telugu also.
How the picture he will say, yes. That Dharmaraju, hey, మీ అమ్మగారిని చంపేసి దట్ మీన్స్ కిల్ మై వైఫ్ యూ కిల్ మై వైఫ్ మీ అమ్మగారిని చంపేసాయి హీ సేస్ అయ్యా అమ్మ కదా హీ సేస్ షీఈస్ మదర్ మీ అమ్మ కాదు కదరా somebody. He will go. Then I will call. Ray. Okay, Tempa. That means, Ray, you go and kill my wife. He says, Aya, she's like mother. I tell him, she's not your mother. She's my wife. Kill her. He goes. Then again he will call, Ray, don't kill so many like this. Only once, Fasak, go. That is a dialogue. How slowly?
And using those expressions, putting expressions your hands through
like
the hair.
Ray, go, kill. Now, soft man, go.
Like a mafia don.